to Indonesia. This is your first time in Finland?
No.
Did you visit Finland before?
Yes, this is my Finland visit.
Oh, okay. Did you go to university before?
I've been to two universities, to Hagaria and to Lincoln.
Which one do you enjoy the most?
I like Hagaria because it's in Helsinki, but Lincoln is very friendly. So yeah.
Are students different there from students in Hungary?
I think students are the same here.
Why? Because as a student?
Yeah, because we go to the presentations and they like partying. Right? Hungarian students like partying. Less of study, but more enjoyment.
Yeah. But that's been on different
from your mom. In Sweden, yes. In Hungary, a small culture. It doesn't have so many working areas. So in that respect, yes. There are some words like the road you will have to town. So it's Kasanin, Kasanin in Hungarian means Kosanin, which is, and the meaning is the same, so garrison. So in Swedish, it means garrison, and in Hungarian, a little bit to Russian, it means Kosanin.
Are you working in big city or small?
In the capital.
Well, I mean, is there a big difference in working in a big city and in a small city?